Good morning, Nyack High School. Today is Tuesday, October 15th, 2024. Please stand and remove hats for the national anthem. Jazz band meets after school from 3:15 to 4:15 in the music room. Student leadership will be meeting today at 12:10 in Ms. Graham's room. All members are encouraged to attend. Tryouts for the NHS girls varsity basketball team will start on Sunday, October the 20th at noon. That week, continued tryouts will be Thursday the 22nd and Thursday the 24th after school. There will be a provincial election coming up this month. Elections NB is looking for students to work at the polls during election day. Students will be paid for their work, but you will miss a day of school and will likely have some paid training for a few hours in the evening leading up to the election day. If you are 16 years old or older and would be interested in this opportunity, please see Mr. Newlands. NBCC will be hosting two open house dates this fall. On October 24th, NHS will be busing students to NBCC Fredericton for the open house, and on October 25th, NHS will be busing students to NBCC Woodstock. Please make sure to sign up in guidance as soon as possible so we can plan for the number of students attending. Attention grads, we will be having our first grad class fundraiser on Saturday, October 19th, a bottle drive. Pair up, group up, or collect by yourself, but please collect. Check your inbox for an email from Ms. Connors and let her know what area you'll be collecting in. Details are in the email. Thank you for participating.
Are you between 15 and 18 years old and enrolled in New Brunswick's Anglophone public schools? Are you interested in diving into a new culture, learning a new language, and broadening our horizons? A select number of students entering grade 10, 11, or 12 in September 2025 will be chosen to achieve a full scholarship to study in Germany, Switzerland, or Denmark.
The Shade Valley program offers grade 10 to 11 students the chance to work with other students from all across Canada during the summer of 2025 at universities all over the country. Students build on their science and entrepreneurial skills to create a final project through teamwork. NAC of Kai over the last few years has had many of our students attend universities from Vancouver to St. John's, Newfoundland. If this might interest you and you would like more information, see Mr. Casey in the next 2 weeks.
Have a great day.